Subscribe the channel and press the bell icon to get latest updates from learnfordafford.com.
You have variety of dresses in your cupboard. Have you ever thought from where these clothes came, or more specifically, how these clothes are made? Dear students, the clothes are made of fabrics, and fabrics are made from fibers. A fiber is basically a string made up of some material.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Fatafat Android app. Download the app now.
On the basis of source, fiber are of two types, natural fibers and synthetic fibers. Natural fibers are obtained from plants or animals. For example, cotton, wool, silk. Technological innovations and chemical treatments made it possible to construct fibers artificially. Such fibers are called artificial fibers or synthetic fibers or man-made fibers. For example, rayon, nylon, polyester and acrylic. Today, we have different kind of applications based on these fibers. We will focus on synthetic fibers. So what are these? Take few paper clips and join them to form a long chain. In the similar way, small chemical units are joined repeatedly to form polymer, or in common language, a synthetic fiber. Polymer is a Greek word in which poly means many and mer means parts or units. Polymers occur in nature also. For example, cotton is a polymer called cellulose, which is made up of large number of glucose units.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Fatafat Android app. Download the app now.
So what are the properties of synthetic fibers? Basically, synthetic fibers are durable, less expensive, readily available and easy to maintain. These fibers have ability to dry up quickly. This is the reason why we use synthetic fibers in umbrella. Let's perform an activity to understand this. Now, you must have understood that synthetic fibers soak less water and take less time to dry. Why is it so? It is because synthetic fibers does not have empty spaces inside. And so, absorption is very less. Therefore, it takes less time to dry. Another important property of synthetic fibers is that on heating, these fibers melts. Actually, it is disadvantageous as the fabric melts and sticks to the body of the person wearing it. So we should avoid to wear synthetic clothes in kitchen, laboratories and similar places.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Fatafat Android app. Download the app now.
We have learned that synthetic fiber is made by man using technologies. There are different types of synthetic fibers. These are rayon, nylon, polyester, and acrylic. We will learn each of these one by one. Speaking about rayon, it has an interesting history.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Fatafat Android app. Download the app now.
China discovered that silk fibers are obtained from silkworm. However, this discovery was kept as a secret for many years. The fabric made from silk fibers are costly but had great demand due to its beautiful appearance. Scientists tried to manufacture silk artificially. towards the end of 19th century, scientists were able to manufacture a fiber by chemical treatment of wood pulp. This fiber has similar properties to that of silk. And so, it was named as artificial silk or rayon. It is cheaper than silk. It can be woven like silk fibers. It can be colored similar to silk fibers using dyes. Uses: it is mixed with cotton fibers to make bed sheets. It is mixed with wool to make carpets. Next, we will speak about nylon. It is also a synthetic fiber. It was prepared from coal, water, and air without using any plant part, which makes it first true and full synthetic fiber. Nylon thread is known for its strongness. You will be surprised to know that a nylon thread is stronger than a steel wire. Besides strongness, a nylon fiber is also elastic, suggesting that nylon fiber is capable of regaining its shape after stretching or compressing.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Fatafat Android app. Download the app now.
Also, nylon fiber is lighter as compared to similar fibers. It has a wide range of applications. Many articles are made from nylon. For example, socks, ropes, tents, toothbrushes, curtains, seat belts in cars, parachute, etc. To learn about the strength of nylon fiber, let's perform an activity. Polyester. Another synthetic fiber is polyester. Unlike cotton cloths, fabric made from polyester does not form folds. Instead, it remains clean and fresh. It is easy to wash such cloth. Therefore, polyester is suitable to make dress material.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Fatafat Android app. Download the app now.
One of the popular polyester fibers, terylene, is an important one. Terylene fibers are very fine and these can be woven like any other yarn, that is, thread. PET is a form of polyester that is used to make bottle films, utensils, wires, and other useful products. Acrylic. Another artificial fiber which resembles to that of wool is acrylic. It is a good alternative to expensive wool. It is available in variety of colors. Sweaters, shawls and blankets made with acrylic are relatively cheaper than wool.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Fatafat Android app. Download the app now.
Can you list out the plastic materials present in your home? Let me help you. Water bottles, chairs, buckets, mugs, dustbin, and many other are made from plastic. But the real question is, what is plastic?
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Fatafat Android app. Download the app now.
Dear students, plastic is a polymer-like synthetic fiber. A polymer is a large molecule having many repeating chemical units. In plastic, These units may join in linear fashion or grid, that is cross-link fashion. By application of heat and pressure, it is possible to form any shape from plastic. And thus, plastic is easily moldable. This is the reason why we find variety of articles of different shapes and sizes. It is easy to color plastic, roll into sheets, make wires. Polythene is popular plastic used to make plastic bags. It is possible to reuse plastic. Reuse means we can use the same article for different purposes. For example, plastic bottles can be reused to grow plants. It is possible to recycle plastic. Recycling of plastic is a process that uses old plastic articles to make new materials with heat and pressure treatment.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Fatafat Android app. Download the app now.
It is an efficient method of waste disposal. There are two types of plastic, thermoplastic and thermosetting. On heating, if plastic changes its shape, that is, gets deformed, then such plastic is called thermoplastic. Polythene and PVC are thermoplastic. These are used to produce toys, combs, and various types of containers. There are another type of plastic which once molded never changed their shape by heating. These are called thermosetting plastics. Bakelite and melamine are some of such plastics. Since bakelite is poor conductor of electricity, it is used to make electrical switches, handles of cookers, and other utensils. Melamine have ability to resist fire and it can tolerate higher heat than other plastics. With this property, it is used to make floor tiles, kitchenwares, and fabrics that resist fire.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Fatafat Android app. Download the app now.
In our day-to-day life, plastics play a very important role. We can store food items, water, dry fruits with plastic articles. In this video, we are going to learn about properties of plastics that make it suitable for variety of purposes.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Fatafat Android app. Download the app now.
The very first is, plastic is non-reactive. Iron, if exposed to moisture and air, undergo rusting. It is because iron reacts with water and air. Have you ever heard plastic bottles getting corroded? No. Why? Because plastic is non-reactive. This is the reason why these are used to store various kinds of materials, including many chemicals. Next property that we are going to talk about is, plastic is light, strong and durable. In past decades, we were using articles made of iron and steel. However, Today, plastics replace their use in our lives. Why? Because plastic is far much lighter than metals. I would not say it is much stronger than metals, but sufficient for our use. Furthermore, as plastic is non-reactive, plastic articles have longer duration.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Futafut Android app. Download the app now.
These can be molded into different forms. Next property is, plastics are poor conductors. As plastics are poor conductors of heat and electricity, these are used as coverings to electrical wires, handles of screwdrivers, handles of pans and cookers. It is also used for heat-resistant dresses.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Futafut Android app. Download the app now.
Before discussing about the topic, please have a look at this table. Here, the first column have collection of different types of waste materials. As organisms help to decompose the waste, here, the second column shows time taken approximately for decomposition of different waste materials. No doubt, you can find that different waste take different time to decompose.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Futafut Android app. Download the app now.
The organic waste such as peel of vegetables and fruits, leftover of foodstuff, paper takes small time to decompose. Cotton cloth, wood, woolen cloth takes relatively larger time. However, their decomposition is possible. All these waste are biodegradable waste. It is the waste which can be converted to simple substances by organisms. Now, have a look at later two types of waste, metallic waste and plastic bags. These type of waste take very long time to decompose. I would say, these are nearly not decomposable. Such a material, which is not easily decomposed in nature, is called non-biodegradable. Now, flashback in your life and remember, whenever you go to shopping, you bring different materials and things wrapped in plastic bags. What happens to these plastic bags once they get torn or remain unuseful? Of course, they get their way to dustbin. From the dustbin, these plastic materials get transferred to garbage. With wind or other factors, it spread everywhere in our environment. What are the consequences or harmful effects of their presence in our environment? It pollutes our environment. When you pass in such area, will it smell good or bad? Even if we try to burn such waste, it still produces poisonous gases in the atmosphere, which is again harmful.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Futafut Android app. Download the app now.
How can we solve this problem? If we minimize the use of plastic, will it work? Of course. We can do it by making use of cotton or jute bags instead of plastic bags. We can separate biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste in our homes and use appropriate disposal method. The plastic waste can be recycled. However, when it is recycled, different coloring agents are added And so, the usage of such plastic materials for storage of food must be avoided. You, as a responsible person, must remember 4R principle, which states, reduce usage of non-disposable materials, reuse these materials for different purposes, recycle the waste, and recover. Remember, you can protect our environment by developing environment-friendly habits.
Like, share and subscribe learnfortafort.com and press the bell icon to never miss an updates from learnfortafort.com.